on multiple occasions, I've been told I need to stop barking, biting, and hissing at people, particularly at Marissa, the Cat Clan leader. Otherwise, there will be consequences. It's not my fault that the potion makers of her clan have created a successful troll trickster group, whereupon consumption, the teachers, staff, and other adult figures of this school see her as nothing but an innocent little I, however, have an idea. I will expose her for the fraud that she is, and Jake, my crush, who also happens to be her crush, will see me as the beautiful alpha wolf that I am. My eyes glow red, and my fangs sharpen as I get ready to attack. Bark!